Eight people faced several charges after a prostitution sting in Corpus Christi yesterday. CCPD's Narcotics and Vice Investigation Division conducted a sting yesterday. They say that they arrested three women, one for felony prostitution and two for public lewdness. Then police say they took five other women into custody after soliciting an undercover CCPD officer for sex in exchange for money. Now, the operation targeted several north and west side neighborhoods.